It's interesting, when you're looking at a medical case of this kind, it's medical documents that are being tendered against the accused, ourselves. And yet, it's been cherry-picked. We don't have all of it. What they've done is systematically removed, or lost, or withheld any of the documents during the most critical times of Ezekiel's care that led up to his death. And so the question is, will we ever truly know what Ezekiel died from? I'm not sure we will.